Hello everyone. In this video, I will show how to grow pandan plant from the cutting. This pandan I am cutting from the baby of the pandan, and after this, I will show how big of the baby of the pandan that I have cut from the big pot and now transfer to the small bag. This is the first bag of my pandan tree plant, and look very beautiful and very green. And this plant have two more branch. This is small branch come out here. The big branch and small branch here. This is the small branch. And in this bag, there are three. One plant, but grow up three in this bag. And this is my first bag, and second bag also bigger than the first bag. Look very green and very fresh here. There are three. So one tree plant and come out three branch here. And there is the root. Look very beautiful. So I like pandan. And this is the third bag of my pandan. Third bag also one pandan plant, but come out more than five. I will show you the branch. Oh, okay. So the branch of this is first branch. First branch, second, and this is the root. The root come out and will be goes through to the soil. New root come out. And this is the third branch. And four, and total the big one is five here at the middle, bigger than four. So in this bag there are five pandan plant. So one pandan plant come out four branch and total five in this bag. And this is the four bag of my pandan plant. Four bag, it look only two. So this is the branch, and this is the plant. So the four bag only two. So look, one, two, three, four. So total is four bag. Very nice. In the third bag of my pandan, in the second bag of my pandan, there is ivy gourd plant. This one is the ivy gourd plant. It's a kind of VG, like in Thailand, this VG is very popular in the market, in the restaurant. So they always use this kind of VG in the Chinese noodle soup. So it's very important and very good for the health for this plant. So I will show more the baby of pandan and the middle egg of the pandan. So I sow my middle egg, the pandan plant. So this is the middle egg of the pandan plant I have grown last year, and also grow in the pot. And this pandan plant is bigger and bigger, and now they are leggy. with the long leg. So this is the root. So this is the bottom leaf and dead leaf. So to care them growing very well and look very nice. So I need to cut some bottom leaf and dead leaf out.When I'm cutting like this, look very nice. Look very nice. So, some friend ask me why the pandan plant starting grow up and tall and then leggy. So, this is the nature of the pandan.When they are growing up, so the leg is longer and longer. So that's why you need to use the stick. This is the stick and string to tie it up. To tie it up like this, and the pandan plant will be stand up tall. Stand up tall. So that's why we need to care about them.Otherwise, you will fall down and look no good. So, this is the first part of my pandan tree plant. So, after cutting the bottom leaf and dead leaf out, look very beautiful. So, this is the root of the pandan plant. And in this part, there are three.So this, I can cut some. So this is the bottom leaf. The bottom leaf. After I cutting, so I got the bottom leaf like this. So it's a very simple way to do like this. So this is the benefit of the pandan. So this is the old leaf, bottom leaf and dead leaf. So don't throw away.Don't throw away. So we can tie it up like this. Tie it up like this. Okay. So it's ready. So this is the bottom leaf and dead leaf. Why I tie it up like this? Benefit. You don't throw away. No need to throw it away because it has a lot of benefit.I can keep this in the car or in the room or in the house because the pandan tree plant leaf is very let's say very good smell. It's a good smell. So that's why this is the bottom leaf. This is the benefit. So we cannot cook because this leaf is old.And some it die, so it very good smell. So that's why very useful for the health, for the food, and also for the like the smell in the car, in the room, in the house. So it's very important.And very useful. And this is the bottom leaf and dead leaf. So I will show the dry leaf here. So this is the dry leaf of the pandan. So compare. This is the leaf that I just cut, and this is the dry leaf of the pandan. So.The smell is very good. It's good smell. It's good smell. So I always put in the my car and also the office room and in the house as well. So it's a good smell, in the good smell. I will show the baby of the pendant. So this is the baby of the pendant. A lot of baby here. So if I want to grow it again, and so I can cut here like this. So I show you how to cut the pendant baby. So I cut like this. I cut like this. This is the baby of the pendant. So there are two baby here, and then I can grow into the back soil and watering it, keep in the set place for 1 to 2 weeks, so this pendant will be growing up and look very nice. So this is the baby of the pendant. So there are a lot of baby in this pot. A lot of baby here. So that's why very easy and fun for growing pendant plant at home and in the garden. Thanks for watching my gardening video. Please subscribe for more updates. Bye. See you next time.